Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Greetings from Granby, Texas. Are one of those boats yours or mine? Stumpy's. Looks like a great looking place. Like a good place to hang out. Granbury, Texas. I'm sorry. Silly me. Granbury, Texas. Temperature 77, local time is 447. Alright, we gotta make a right on West Pearl Street, US 377. Pooch Palace Pet Resort. Really? Pets have resorts? Wow. Okay, let's do 35. take that turn, I tell you that. Left on North Houston Street, FM4. Man, there's got to be a better route than this. But I like it. I get to show it to you guys. I know, you guys love it when I get lost. Especially Jay Johnson. Jay Johnson, I read your comment. About, what was it? Just about when you were about to brag on my driving skills and I done get myself lost. Yeah. I don't know how other truck drivers are, but in my world, getting lost is part of the job. It's not so much about not getting lost, it's about getting lost and be able to get out of it safely. Catch you guys later. I think. God willing, anyway. Well, you can turn off the video now, John, idiot. Yeah, but what if something were to happen in the middle of the intersection? Well, we got the camera turned off. ...22 miles to the petrol. Peace. As soon as I said peace, then this beautiful bridge comes up. Anybody want to go fishing? I got some nice places, nice houses over there. Buddy, it looks like we're somewhere near Weatherford, Texas. I think we're on highway or interstate 10 or 20 anyway. We're only 1.5 miles away to the petrol. I hope they got a blue beacon over there. Once again, I'd like to say hello to Mr. and Mrs. Briggs, Vernon and Helena. There's the petrol right there. Well, it looks like we missed our exit. Don't have a blue beacon anyway. That place does not have a blue beacon, so we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep on going. According to the GPS, we're only 66 miles to the shipper. Check out the sunset. catch you guys later. Fort Ward, 26 miles, Dallas, 57. Peace. Hey, everybody, welcome to Fort Ward, Texas. We are currently driving on Interstate 30, easterly bound. Temperature is 76 degrees. The local time is 5:45 p.m. Once again, it is Wednesday, November 11th, 11-11-15. We are down to 41 miles to our shipper on Catron Drive, Dallas, Texas. I'm just gonna show up over there. Who knows? Maybe they might load us today. Whatever. Turns out there was a blue beacon about 8 miles west of where the petrol was. How did I know that? Well, I downloaded their app, Blue Beacon apps. For those of you who are curious, Blue Beacon Truck Wash has an app for their phone, for your phone. Just for ha-has, go ahead and download that app. See where the nearest Blue Beacon Truck Wash is from here. What if you were in London or in Paris? How would that work? There's an interesting assignment for you guys. For those of you who live in Europe, download that Blue Beacon Truck Wash app on your smartphone. See if it works out. That'd be quite interesting. I don't know. Right now, I am kind of thinking, what would have happened if I got unloaded at 10 o'clock this morning? would I still be end up waiting for tomorrow's load? Or would they had something to load tonight? You'll never know now, I guess. See you later. Peace.